Seeing things in 3D is something that you could do before with some glasses. The thing that the HoloLens gives you is the ability to walk around those 3D objects and to really experience them as if they're in the room with you. This is really changing what it means to be in class. I've looked at data sets like this for over 10 years, and I never fully understood their 3D structure until I saw them in HoloLens.